With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello everyone. Question here is, the most important character of the Brassica compestris is? So here's some options given. We have to choose the correct one. So if we talk about the Brassica compestris, that is commonly known as the field mustard. Okay, the common name of the Brassica compestris is the field mustard. This is the species that is economically important, belongs to economically important flowering plant family called as the Brassicaceae. Okay, called as Brassicaceae family. Okay, so in Brassica there is a gynoecium. Okay, in this field mustard, gynoecium is bicarpellary. Okay, bicarpellary with the syncarpous condition. Okay, syncarpous condition, which means that here the carpels are fused. Okay, and apart from this, the ovary is superior and unilocular, which means that it contains single locule and becomes, this ovary becomes bilocular due to the development of, this is occurred due to the development of the false septum. Okay, false septum, which is also called as the, this false septum is also called as the replum. Okay, so here this false septum is the characteristic feature of the Brassica compestris. We can say that is the most important character of the Brassicaceae family, because due to this, it, this unilocular becomes the bilocular here. Okay, so the right answer for the question is the false septum, that is replum. Talking about rest of the options, so second is the parietal presentation. Here, parietal presentation is present in the Brassica. Okay, and this contains the bilocular condition, which means that it having the two locules, because there is no septa is formed, and we can say that it is formed due to the false septum, which means it is not a true septum. Okay, so the ovules of this placentation, the ovules here develops at the periphery. Okay, so here this one is the incorrect, it is not most important character. Next is the E-bractate. So this option is also incorrect. E-bractate means that which having the absence of the bracts. Okay, that is the outer part. After that, imbricate estivation. So here this option is also incorrect. Imbricate estivation means that there is the 5 petals. Okay, 5 petals, and out of these 5 petals, one petal is internal, and second petal here is external. Okay, and the rest of all are randomly arranged. Okay, randomly arranged. So, right answer for our question is the option number 1. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.